Good morning, my dear children. Greetings from the Orbi School. Today, I am Uttama Purohit going to conduct your Hindi class and we are going to learn Vyanjan Ṇ. We are going to learn Vyanjan Ṇ and we are also going to revise Vyanjans T to Ṇ. So, let's watch the video. In part 1, we are going to learn about Vyanjan Ṇ. Children, let's see words ending with Vyanjan Ṇ. This is Vyanjan Ṇ. You are going to repeat after me every time. Ṇ se baan. Ṇ se baan. Baan means arrow. Baan means arrow. Ṇ se faṇ. Ṇ se faṇ. Faṇ means snakehood. Faṇ means snake's hood. You can see in the picture the snake's hood is there. So it is called faṇ in Hindi. Ṇ se Ravan. Ṇ se Ravan. Ravan was demon in the story of Ramayana and he was having 10 heads. How many heads? 10 heads. Yes, so once again we will repeat. Ṇ se Ravan. Ṇ se Trun. Ṇ se Trun. Trun means grass. You can see in the picture. Trun means grass. Let's write letter Ṇ on the board. So children, everyone will pay attention on board. Now as you all know, we are going to write in three blue lines. So I am going to start from the first blue line. And I am going to draw U in first and second blue line. I am going to use right now first line and second line. So standing line, turn it and go up and touch the first blue line. So I have written U. You can see here, right? Now, beside this line, I am going to draw one more standing line. But it will be from first blue line to third blue line. So this way I am going to write and slipping line overhead. Slipping line overhead. Now children, you must have seen in PPT that we are going to revise words ending with Ṇ. So Ṇ se baan, Ṇ se ravan. Yes. Now one more time I am going to write for you. I am going to draw one small standing line which will touch the second blue line. You can see. Then I am going to make a curve and go up and touch the first blue line. So you can see U. Yes. And now slip is one big standing line which will touch first to third blue line. And slipping line overhead. Ṇ se Trun. Ṇ se Trun. And Ṇ se one more thing. Can you remember? Faṇ. Ṇ se Faṇ. Very good children. Now I am going to write here and I am going to tell you when and where you have to be cautious while writing Ṇ. So first of all I will write and I will show you. Now tell me children, is this correct? Can you compare these two? Now tell me, what is the difference between this Ṇ and this Ṇ? Yes, you are right. Here I am touching, my U is touching to third blue line. That is wrong. Yes, I have to just touch the second blue line and turn it and go up. Yes, and standing line. This way we are going to write. Now, I have seen some children can write this way also. Is this correct? You tell me. Is this correct? This is also wrong. This also we are going to leave this line here. And then beside that we are going to draw a standing line. We are not going to join the standing line like this. Okay. Understood. So I hope you have understood and you are going to do it well. Because the letter Ṇ is very simple. So now we will write in our notebook.
Are we all ready with my scale book, Hindi notebook? Let's open. I have opened page number 45 and 46. Yes. And first of all, you are going to write today's date on both the pages. And then we will start writing letter N. Yes. N se baan. N se fun. Now, first of all, as usual, I am going to trace the letter. So, I have started from here, standing line. Then I have made a curve and I have gone up and touched the first blue line and standing line over, standing line beside that and slipping line overhead. This way we are going to write and then I am going to write independently. So, standing line and go up, make a curve and go up, make a U. And one more standing line beside it, big standing line and slipping line overhead. So this way you are going to make columns and you are going to write letter N on page number 45 and page number 46.